Many have gone before us and now. Many have tried and failed so long. Many a soul on the Queen's Highway, where many a tale lie clothed, with the promise of a better life, heading south on the great north road. South on the great north road. There's Dominic Miller. Only the dark we left behind, Jesus, as the road unwinds, out of sight as out of mind, with many a death still old, in the promise of a different life, heading south on the great north road, south on the great north road. Many a dog went wandering upon fortune's tracks. Many a dog came straggling home, his tail between his seven legs. Many a caged bird spread his wings. Many a vain bird crowed. Many a songbird lost her way. Heading south on the great north road. South on the great north road. Many an unsecured load, whenever a climbing truck was slow, there was many a traveler's curse bestowed. Heading south on the great north road, south on the great north road. If we get back, we'll tell our tales to all of those who listen. For might have been the chances lost, the monies that went missing. The memories we'll unload, the wild oats that we'll claim we sowed, the stages where we proudly strode, as if our cups had overflowed, with the promise of a better life. Heading south on the great north road, south on the great north road.
Thank you. We have an interesting show tonight. We have a band from San Antonio, Texas, called The Lost Bandoleros, or The Last Bandoleros. But before that, a man who I have the greatest respect for as an artist. I've also known him his entire life. He is my son, Joe Sumner. And he's much taller than me, so I have to push his up.
Today, just a thing to wonder. Oh,
hard to find the answer. Secret geometry of chance. The hidden law of a probable outcome. While the numbers lead a dance. I know that the spades are the stars of a soldier. I know that the clubs are weapons of war. I know the diamonds need money for this art. But that's not the shape of my heart. No, he may play the jack of diamonds. Or he may lay the queen of spades. The king in his hand, while the memory of it fades. I know that the spades are the swords of a soldier. I know that the clubs are weapons of war. I know the diamonds need money for this art. But that's not the shape of my heart. That's not the shape, the shape of my heart.
I feel so low. you.
No, it's always my practice to leave you with something quiet and a little bit thoughtful. Tonight I'm flying to Los Angeles to perform in the Academy Awards tomorrow. I have a song that was nominated in the best song category. And it's for a film, a documentary about Jim Foley. Let me tell you about Jim Foley. He was a young American photojournalist who was beheaded by ISIS in 2014. And they showed me the film of his life, largely told by his family and his fellow captors, and a remarkable man he was. I watched the film in a flood of tears, and the producer said, "Well, can you write a song for the end of this movie?" I said, "No, I can't write a song because it's too intense. It's beyond my powers. I simply can't do it." He said, "Well, think about it." So I go home that night, and it's Thanksgiving last year, and I sit with Trudy, a couple of my kids, and I think, well, how would I feel if one of my children was in captivity, in grave danger? What would I do? So I thought, well, I'd probably leave a place at the table for them, or an empty chair, so that one day they could come back and fill it. And when I thought of that, I realized I had a metaphor to write a song, and this is called The Empty Chair, which I will perform tomorrow, so please look out for me.
If I should close my eyes, that my soul can see, there's a place at the table that you stay for me. So many thousand miles over land and sea, I hope to dare that you hear my prayer, and somehow I'll be there. It's but a concrete floor where my head will lay, and though the walls of this prison are as cold as clay, but there's a shaft of light where I count my days. So don't despair of the empty chair, and somehow I'll be there. Some days I'm strong, some days I'm weak, days I'm so broken I can barely speak. There's a place in my head where my thoughts do roam, somehow I've come. You just stare out the window in the darkness, yeah. Well, I was always late for every meal you swear, but keep my place in the empty chair, and somehow I'll be there, and somehow
Miami. Thanks for coming tonight. Thanks for listening. God bless. Good night. We'll see you again.